What is the end?
Oh, I have no much fun. Did we all get those?
Yeah. No, you weren't in physics.
Yeah, you're not in physics either.
Yeah.
I didn't get one, but I'm in physics.
I gave them to everybody in chemistry.
No, it was in physics.
Yeah, but I gave them to everybody that's in chemistry.
I didn't get one.
You're not in your physics, though.
Yeah, I see. Hey, where's mine?
Neither is my thought.
Hey, what's CN? It doesn't tell me.
I'll just go alone.
If I would took my cookie and made myself home. Magnesium oxide.
Yes, it would.
If I have a chemical name and Roman numeral 2 in parentheses, and then another chemical name, why is that 2 there?
Because.
No. Next try. Thanks for playing.
Well, can you say the question again?
I have a chemical name, a Roman numeral parentheses, and then another chemical name.
I don't know why.
I don't know.
It
only
does.
Goes like in parentheses?
Yes.
It goes to the one that's in parentheses.
Like chromium, parentheses 2, Roman numeral 2, II.
There's a lot of them that
have
the same name, so then you have to put like the same exact name, so you have to put like a 2 or 3.
It's logical, and it's almost right, but not quite.
Well, like, you know how there's a 2 in the bottle? And then there's a 3?
Yes. No, that's not.
What?
You're very, very close, but not quite. That was chromium 2 oxide, right?
If there's, like, everything, then, like...
Chromium 2 oxide? How do I combine these two things?
Like CRF.
How do I write it chemically instead of English class?
CR2F.
Why is it CR2F?
Because you have...
Because you have two chromes. Or no. It might be CF2.
It's CRF2.
Yeah.
There's my F. What's the charge on a fluorine? Charge on a CR.
Where is that? You don't know.
24.
Oh, because it's in the middle, so you don't know.
It's in the middle, so you don't know. So what's that thing do?
It tells you.
It tells you.
Yeah.
And it's positive because it's first. So this thing here tells you the, what's that little blue number? What's the name of that little blue number?
Oxidation
number. That 2 right there in parentheses tells you the oxidation number. So this tells me the chemical formula also.
Okay.
When you know that that's chromium 2 fluoride, you should be able to write this.
Can you help me with mine now? Please?
That was a great question, Ryan.
Hey, how do you make this 3
level? Go this way so I don't see you text me.
How do you make this 3 level?
Very carefully.
For the, okay, that's, I looked at it and that's what I got.
I don't have a clue. Is it under the tools?
Oh my gosh, why do you focus on him?
Or home?
Should I say presented by the junior class or hosted by the junior class?
Oh, crap, no.
Hosted.
Okay, go back. And try under edit.
I just supposed
to be using font for edit. No, there it is. I have saved a word.
Oh my god, how does he do it?
Yeah,
what?
What does that say? Turned in. Like 3 days ago.
And it's good?
Okay, Ryan.
You actually did it right?
Okay, so can you put that in a
brush? You tried it
on the
good.
I
was like, I bet I am.
I
was like, oh, whatever. He's like, I just seen you.
That's a lot of
good. Too much
today.
Austin, I'm like.
Did you send me a picture?
No, I did not send a picture because I don't have data.
Have you already drove off the struggle bus and got brain damage?
Yes. Grab your lighter again.
Yes, I do.
Please,
go to my bag in the back. It's like a kidney pad. Does that make sense to you?
Watch out.
In between the two back straps, all the way at the bottom, there's a pad. So that's a zipper.
Okay, see, I looked that up like you said too, and that's like the same thing.
Same thing, and then he sat there and played.
I didn't sit there
for the last 20 minutes. Hey?
No, you told me literally 3 minutes ago to go look it up.
And what you do, and no, it wasn't, look at the clock. That's 15.
It was not, because it was not 15. God, answer my question!
Alright,
I don't
sure
know.
Hey, can I
will just write that down and tell you.
Okay. 2008? Yes. Because remember when I put on the water yesterday?
Yeah,
okay, so 4-3. That's 4-3 most of the time, but nitrate is different.
You know, I think they're actually peeing.
No, they
I doubt it.
You said something about
ice. It's a combination of chemicals.
Like
with
you
told us
something about
your
phone.
It's either going to be ape or height.
Okay.
Wait, there's a.
Wait, we'll only make an item.
For nitrogen and oxygen, O2 would make the height. For other things like sulfur and oxygen, O3 is height, and O4 is
ape.
SO3.
As far as I know, three is
eight. SO4 is eight. Most of the time. Nitrogen is an exception.
Three.
Nitrogen is an exception.
Were you talking about how, like, Dr. Smith or whatever was the one that worked on it?
Did any of you find a list of the names of compounds? There's all kinds of lists out there.
Oh, there's like kind of
a
small one left here.
Yeah, there's a small one here, but there's like ginormous ones that take up entire web pages. And everything you needed was there, right? And there's certain rules and stuff. Yeah, find that. And once you find that and you use that sound, you'll get it. This will become a whole bunch easier once you find one of those. Something like common ions. There's NO2 and NO3. There's SO4 and SO3. There's big giant lists of those on the web. And some of them you would describe and write about and explain some of the things that I tried to explain in class the other day.
So how would that be PbSO3 when it has that 2? Wouldn't there be a 2 in parentheses?
No. You should look up a common ion chart. And you should look up SO3. And see what kind of an oxidation number the ion, SO3, has.
Picture of it. I'll show you.
pretty much everything you needed to do your whole assignment with? So you could have gone and looked up chromium 2 fluoride on there?
Yeah, it's right here. It's right, yeah, it's right here.
How do you do that?
Chromium 2 fluoride is a bad one. It doesn't have any
atoms.
Yeah. Well, it has single atom ions. It doesn't have any polyatomic ions. And the polyatomic ions are the ones that people don't automatically know. You can't look at the periodic table and figure out what SO3 is.
Okay, this is what I got.
I would. It's got acetates and all those.
Come here,
can I use your thing?
Do you want a chemistry folder?
What is this called?
I think you
common
got
what?
Common polyatomic ions.
You're in the degree of difference.
Now I am.
But we got them in chemistry too.
Common polyatomic ions.
What?
I don't think I still have that folder in my bag. But there might be one over in the other.
Good, yeah.
I might be able to find one over there.
During study hall, did you get upset?
Yeah.
Okay, good job.
And we're about 20 minutes in. And we got one extra problem done.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Huh? It's a fuck on my shoe.
Hey, I need that.
Same.
You bring that.
Thank you, Nikki.
Somebody likes to steal mine.
What kind of battery do you have?